We find ourselves constantly under attack by the press, by the mass media, by the police departments, and by your existing politicians, because they consider us as a threat to them, as a political threat to them. And therefore they attack us politically, and they attack us with guns, because they understand that political power comes from the barrel of a gun.